The Spanish Football Federation has dismissed the coach Julen Lopetegui this morning in Krasnodar. That is 2 days before Spain's debut against Portugal in the World Cup in Russia. The Criterion of the Federation president, Luis Rubiales, was imposed against the group of Real Madrid players who defended the continuity of Lopetegui for the duration of their participation in the Cup. The announcement of the signing of the coach by Real Madrid, made unexpectedly on the afternoon of Tuesday, it unleashed the crisis. "We are forced to dispense with the national team," Rubiales announced at a press conference held at the stadium in the North Caucasus town. "The selection is the team of all the Spaniards, and there are decisions that we are obliged to make based on a way of acting. We have found ourselves with a supervening circumstance, with a negotiation between Real Madrid and the coach of which never the federation was informed. There has to be a clear message. There is a way of acting that we must comply with. We were obliged to make a decision